I brought back what you asked for. Here.
Great work, Eve. How was your walk around the city?
It looked a little sad. So much empty space. Anyway, let's go to the wasteland, Adam.
Well, there are still some issues with the tetrapod steering system. So I'm afraid we're not able to leave just yet.
Then when will you be ready?
Unfortunately, it's going to take longer than a day.
Then I'll go ahead on foot. You can use the drone to guide me.
What? The wasteland is a lot bigger than you think.
I can't just sit here and wait. In fact, I want to see the wasteland with my own eyes.
You're one of a kind, Eve. All right, I'll guide you with the drone.
Eve! Please be careful!
Yes, thank you.
The wasteland is that way.
Eve, there's something I didn't tell you. It's about time the drone got an upgrade. Come over here. I want to go to the wasteland too. Or do you think I'd just get in the way? It means the grand opening of Lily's second workshop.
Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
Good to see you, Angel.
Hello, Roxanne.
I much prefer you to the beggars in Zion. You're far prettier. Yes? What's going on? It's been fun, Angel. See you later. Bye-bye.
All right. Stay safe, Roxanne. Retro. But I'll be able to see just what kind of information is passing through.
Looks like the Sentinels are pretty unhappy with you, Angel.
Thank you.
The lone and level sands stretch far away.
This is the largest land I've ever seen in my life.
And yet danger lurks around every corner. Watch your step. If you trip, you might find yourself caught in the arms of death. All right. I've entered the scanned coordinates of Altus Lavoir. Let's go.
The camp doesn't have power.
Huh? Let's see. It looks like a good amount of the camp's energy is being supplied by nearby areas. I think there's an issue with the supply network.
What can we do about it?
This is gonna be tricky. Outside of Zion, there's a solar tower that supports energy links to nearby facilities. It seems like there might be a problem with the tower. Going to have to go and check.
to go to the wasteland too. Or do you think I'd just get in the way? It means the grand opening of Lily's second workshop. To go to the wasteland too. Or do you think it means
communicating in the airborne squad channel.
Give me a sec. I'll check. It doesn't seem to have been intentional. The signal's being broadcast across several frequencies. In any case, it's... I know what this is. The source of the signal should be at the dump site north of the scrap planes. You're gonna love... It certainly wouldn't hurt to check it out. That is, if you're feeling inclined toward a little neighborly help.
Lily? What is this thing? It looks so strange.
Oh, that's a can. In the past, it was used as a container for electrolyte solutions.
A can? I like it. I can read a variety of data from this. It isn't much, but I can still feel traces of memories in it.
It's a description or an advertisement for the electrolyte solution. Funny seeing you so interested in some old item. Well, they're kind of pretty in their own way. But if you're that worried about it, why don't I make a cabinet to store them?
All right then. As long as it's not a burden for you.
Oh, this is easy as pie for the one and only Lily Artemis. I'll prepare it right away. Let's make a collection together.
Thank you, Lily.
Hey everyone.
Thank you so much for watching.
And if you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave us a like, comment, and subscribe.
And click on that pop-out box for the next video.